Bravo, 2 rounds. 3 guns in effect. Target number, Sierra, Tango, 2-0-5. Over. Shot over.
It's a hit.
I think you got me on the wrist actually. Give him back.
He's got that bracketed.
Alright.
Good shot.
Okay, let's start on that.
chuck, chuck.
I'm just knackered. I don't really know what we're doing.
Come on!
I'm trying not to get caught. I'm just going to stick around here. Moving back here, yep. Shot one of ours. Was that me?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, man. Good man. Just around that corner up there.
Okay.
I can't get him, mate, because I'm a VIP.
Yeah, right.
Just up here, around that corner. it quickly.
Yeah, go on.
Oh, there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you go back, mate.
Someone got me in the head.
Yeah. Shit, I'm stuck. Move that way slightly.
Yeah, fine.
Behind you.
Yeah, man!
Sorry, it's okay, go.
Yeah.
Go on, Jim.
Twice.
Do you know how many they've got?
They've got four.
Oh.
We've got none though.
No, we've got some.
Have we?
Yeah. I don't think there is. They might not be marking them on the board. Let me check the board. Are they marking them on the board?
Yeah, they've really got.
Nice, we've got two guys. Oh, good shot. One, two, three, four, you fucker. Five, six, seven, eight, nine,
oh, you got
10, 11, 12. Oh, come on. Oh, Rob.
Red coming through. Red coming through.
The door in the room. Yeah, we're going to cut that.
Oh, you've got this one.
I shall give you the pleasure.
Oh, thank you, sir. You just caught the bed. Fucking bang on, man. Unfortunately, they caught me too, so.
Oh, shit.
I'm staying here. Oh, fuck. There's a guy in the bar.
Yeah. No, like, and then, like, the dishes.
All you do is get a tremor. Lob it in the top. Brilliant. I thought that was a 5 minute warning.
Hey?
I thought that was a 5 minute warning.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm like, I wanted. I say 5 minute warning.
I thought it was. And I can't be asked to take all this shit off now.
Get to kind of like.
That's
done, it would be like 6 minutes left, and there's
like 10. Yeah. Or it would be like, you would
say
like, yeah, he'd be like 60 seconds in. One time, it was on the radio, he was going, and then it got to 10, it was like 10, 9, 30, 20. It just runs out of fingers. But 10, 9, 8, 4, 5 and a half.
And I was like,
you start counting
down, they
stop
said it.
In my head.
They literally just started.
Quick thinking,
you got to
learn
to do that.
They literally just,
that's what I was knocking on.
What do I do? Yeah, that's the moment in here. There was a shotgun set against the wall. I was like, alright, so I wonder what he used to shotgun. This game, I think what we should do for this game is unleash our secret weapon.
Which is?
Ben. Yeah. And just shoot everyone.
take the band off your wrist, off your arm, and just go for it.
Yeah, yeah, well, just leave him as rogue.
Yeah. Right, motherfuckers.
You're safe, yeah?
Yeah.
Good lad.
You do realise that now you've started on this, in about six months you'll be better than pretty much everybody else here.
Of course he is. Yeah. That's the whole point.
Ah.
So it's a very fat dad boy.
Yeah.
You've
pissed the boy.
You've easily
been around four or five times. You've captured everybody. What's wrong with you?
He's going to defend the point and I'm going to go.
Goodness, we just did a that side, so the chances are we can get to that again. Yeah, we can pull it back. Good sign.
Yep, still got the shoulder.
Red. Good shot. Good shot. Nice shot though, mate. Yeah, it was a good shot, wasn't it? Yeah. Good shot. What have we got? Okay. Let's clear that bomb room out.
This is it.
Mine's nicer. It's a high capper, so it will be. But this is accurate.
I do. There's lots of
the trace on. Good shot, good shot. Jeff Bird? That was a good shot.
Yeah, that was well.
Guy that's in there, he's down low.
Down.
One either side. Yep. Guy Foran. Good shot. Good shot, good shot.
Dead bot.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I'm in the middle range! Give me the cone!
Baby bollocks. Big fat horny camels.
We're still red, London. We shot me, we're still red. Okay.
Go, Henry.
How are you?